can for our town culture people, our servicemen, our police, our doctors, nurses. But this was a privilege. I got a chance to go to Italy and perform in a Summerfest show, and they had people on the show like, let me know if you know these names: Gary U.S. Bond. Benny King. They had Gary Puckett, and they also had me. They had me, which nobody knew. All right, those people know who I am. Just those people. And then they had a guy named Percy Sledge. Percy sung this song on there, and you never really, something never really touched unless you're there, and it hits you personally. He talked about his wife. He wrote this song from meeting his wife in the audience. And they went to the studio record. It's been a big hit for him ever since. So I just like to do a little bit of this. If you love somebody out there, go ahead, together.